Oh, my aching pistons!
Is it over? I think it is. We did it! We did it! All the guns are defeated!
Huh, looks like we put all of the happy endings back.
Yeah, we even put all of the happy endings back. And then some.
Yes, that new story is the story of Villain's Night Out. It tells of a cricket who redeems himself and who saves the heroes of the storybook and becomes the greatest storybook hero ever.
No wonder I have a feeling about this.
Remember, you've saved all the heroes and their endings too. Now you can play in their worlds, many or few. Tonight, your imagination has grown, so I grant you a surprise for the toys that you own.
Goodbye, Miss Blue Fairy. Well, I'll say, we really are the greatest storybook heroes ever, aren't we? Yes. Yes, we are. So me, Percy, James, Toby, and Edward all had to agree that we really are the greatest storybook heroes ever. And for the first time ever, it's just exactly the way we like to be, just when we visit our friends for next time they need us. And that, there you have it, guys, is the whole story. Did you all like it?
Yes, Percy, we sure did.
Of course, Percy, we sure did.
Absolutely, Thomas.
Especially the happy ending.
That story was wonderful.
Yes. Yes, it is.
And soon, they were all asleep too.